Welcome, welcome, welcome. As you can see, the dual carriage is absolutely heaving. I recorded a video earlier that was about 40 minutes long and I had gone up to a town where I used to live, but the audio decided to cut off halfway through. I want to know what people's thoughts are about this, so if and when I can get on, is filtering through here. Right now, might put a couple of quid in fuel, it's hovering about halfway and I can go and do that. So I thought I'd jump out, get on here, seen the traffic, seen it was busy. I thought I'd do some filtering for all you people that are unsure about filtering. Well, I'll show you. So it says 25 in a 50, perfectly safe to do. Just trying to be careful not to take off people's wing mirrors, but other than that. I don't know if I can, I'm going to be able to get like to the end of it. This shit's fun to me because my brain likes that over analysis situation. And it's like an ADHD thing. This whole way. Traffic's moving at 30. Now 20, 19. So we'll go top of a carriageway. That's the closest one to where I'm at. your back in front. I mean, I heard something then. Not about you. Random 40 repeater. AI generated repeater, I think it was. Last time I remember 50. It's getting a bit chilly willy right now. So, top up and then straight back. It's a shame it's not congested on the way back, because I genuinely don't care about filtering, it's fun. And let me know if that's the biker thing, that all bikers think it's fun to filter, or whether they think it's a chore. And I know at the beginning it can take some time to work your way up to it, but once you got it down, like, let me know. But let me know if you're new to it as well, and if you are nervous, and what you're doing to combat that. So that'd be kind of interesting. I've never been nervous for shit like that. It's just sort of, fuck it, mate. Let's just go for it. Hitting a speed bump on a corner is more scary than filming, I'll tell you that. A speed bump, hitting a pothole in a corner is more scary. Right, so we're gonna head in here now, but yeah, that's it for this video. You've seen me filtering and chat shit basically, and I hope you enjoyed it. Check out the Instagram, like I said, no one's really noticed it at the moment, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.